Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, today we're here on the floor of the House of Representatives talking about taxing and spending, jobs, and the needs of this great nation. Yet today, we will begin debating a bill which will further tax and cause fees of $18 billion for consumers in the new banking bill. A banking bill that will collapse what is $1 trillion worth of equity and other arrangements that can be made that today fund American businesses and keep small businesses alive. Mr. Speaker, I think it's time that we change the direction that we're heading. Taxing and spending is something that the American people do not want or need for their future. The unemployment rate still stays near 10%, and since taking office in 2007, our Democrat friends have set a record for deficits, spending, and unemployment. The American people know this, and they are speaking out. I encourage Americans to visit the website www.americaspeakingout.com. Americans Speaking Out is an opportunity for Americans to have a say in their government. I yield back to you.